We are talking about a simple yet crucial task, finding your hotspot password on an Android device. Whether you're sharing your internet or connecting a new device, knowing where to locate your hotspot password is super handy. Your hotspot password is what lets other devices securely connect to your mobile hotspot. It's private, and sharing it means giving others access to your internet. Knowing how to find it is essential when setting up connections or troubleshooting. In this tutorial, I am using the latest Android 15, and I have the stock version of the Android system. Start by opening the Settings app on your Android phone. You'll typically find it as a gear icon on your home screen or app drawer. Next, look for the section labeled Connections, Network and Internet, or something similar, depending on your phone's brand and version. Within the network settings, tap on Hotspot and Tethering. This is where all your hotspot settings are located. From here, tap on Wi-Fi Hotspot or Mobile Hotspot. You'll see options to turn the hotspot on and manage settings. Under the Wi-Fi Hotspot settings, look for Hotspot Password or Network Password and tap it. It should be displayed right there. You can also edit it if needed. Also, if I enable the hotspot, you will see that a QR icon will appear. If you tap on that QR code, you will be redirected to a page where somebody can simply scan the code with their camera and connect to your hotspot without knowing your password. If you can't find your hotspot password, ensure your hotspot is turned on. Some phones only display the password when it's active. And there you have it. Finding your hotspot password on Android is quick and straightforward. If this video helped you, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more easy tech tutorials. Have questions or tips? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.